Learning modules are organized sets of course content that help students navigate materials smoothly, without extra clicks. Modules support key themes or concepts, presenting content in a logical order. They can also allow students to explore content freely, without a set sequence. To add learning modules, go to the course page, select the plus icon, then choose Create. Select the Learning Module option, then customize titles, visibility, and add a description. Modules can enforce a sequence, requiring completion of items in a specific order. For a visual identity, add images to modules. Select and adjust an image as needed and include alternative text for accessibility. Select Say when you are done. You can also use the Auto-Generate Learning Modules option. The AI Design Assistant helps create course structures based on the course description you provide. You can choose existing course items to include in the module, select a title prefix, and decide whether to include images. You can also adjust module complexity, set the number of modules, and choose the output language in advanced options. Once ready, select Generate. The AI Design Assistant will create new learning modules for you to review and add to your course. Remember, this is auto-generated content, so review for accuracy and bias. Once the modules are generated, you can select one or multiple modules to add to your course. You can also add content by simply dragging and dropping it, or by creating content directly using the plus icon. Remember, you can edit the modules whenever needed using the Edit option in the Modules menu. Students can access all visible module content and view due dates. If a sequence is enforced, they must complete content in order, indicated by lock icons. Progress icons indicate completed, in progress, and not started items, helping students track their progress. Learning modules make courses easier to navigate and enable students to engage with content in an organized and flexible way. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.